And this is a superstar who's made clear that she doesn't just consider this a job. She lives and breathes this business. She needs this business.
Yeah, we usually don't consider these matches life or death, but she absolutely does.
Which makes her even more of a threat than her talent does.
With Doudrop, we're looking at a competitor who's always ready to bring the fight and the pain to her opponent.
Doudrop's a no-frills kind of superstar, just a powerhouse who wants to impose her will. Tonight should be no different.
Oh, Doudrop answers back. This could be an opportunity.
Oh, this is...
Uh-oh. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Dodges out of the way. Power, thunderous powerbomb.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
And Corey, how do you contend with a superstar as powerful as Doudrop?
That's a tough question with an easy answer. Get ready for a beating. You need to whittle away at her. If something that usually gets you a two count only gets a one, don't panic. You're headed in the right direction.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Doudrop wards that attack off.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Oh, counters right into the bread basket.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep. And that will definitely make it difficult for Doudrop to impose her will. The lunar combo!
A handstand into the knee drop. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
She returns the favor there.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Oh, Doudrop answers back.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Uh-oh. Look out. Effective. Just a continuous rush on Doudrop here.
And she's whittling away at Doudrop now. Headed in the right direction toward victory.
Uh-oh.
High angle belly to back suplex. On.
Oh, right suplex.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
She's starting to tire a little.
Yeah, Doudrop wielding all of her raw power very effectively there.
Air whip! Doudrop on the receiving end.
Swinging neck breaker.
Doudrop keeps her away.
Vicious. Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut. And now she's looking to go top rope.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Turned inside out with a desperation clothesline. Jumping elbow drop.
She even knows where she is at this point.
Big splash.
Doudrop showing just what it means to bring the fight.
No nonsense, just power and pain.
And a suplex. Doudrop just continues to mount the offense.
Absolutely. Doudrop is breaking her opponent apart.
Stomp to the guts. Oh, an insult to injury. Tremendous impact. Skull-crushing headbutt.
Take advantage of that move.
misstep and take command.
Ooh, elbow strike.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position. One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Doudrop just looking to humiliate her opponent.
And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match. Evading offense. She was clearly waiting for that.
Yeah, Doudrop getting some newly determined focus.
Down with a lariat. Stomping.
Sequence of attacks from her here.
She's unloading move after move.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Countered it just in time. She's in the ring now.
Doudrop expected that.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
And Doudrop fends her over. Look at the power of Doudrop.
Doudrop on the cusp of ending it.
Two. And she's still in the game.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that? And Doudrop can't believe it herself. That should have been it in her eyes. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
We're just trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
A nonstop assault from Doudrop here.
Yeah, Doudrop is really grinding the opposition down.
She flips it back on her. How's that for a counter? Setting them up.
Canadian Destroyer.
That holds back Doudrop's attack. And Doudrop fends her off.
Finally, Doudrop's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
She's trying to fight back in this one.
And momentum's fading away from her.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Jumping elbow drop.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
She
is able to get out of the way.
Oh, man, by the hair.
She's got it in her sights.
Doudrop has brought this match to her favor.
Absolutely. Doudrop is breaking her opponent apart.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to put them on.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
She had scouted.
From the middle rope. She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Good drop on the receiving end. Oh, two drop answers back.
What a vicious.
And we have seen her take so much damage up in that area, it's getting scary for her.
And look, if she wants to continue, it's going to be at her own peril.
Doudrop expected that.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
She manages to get...
Doudrop scoops up her opponent. Vicious Michinoku driver. That's it. Doudrop just ended things.
A kick out. I don't believe it.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
Doudrop can't believe her opponent was able to kick out after that. She thought... she had this finished.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Attack from behind. Textbook neck breaker.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
The tables.
Boom! You saw it coming.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Uh-oh. Angle, belly to back suplex.
Ah, stops the legs. Good drop on the receiving end. Good drop works that attack off. Doudrop off the snap.
Oh my, what a splash.
Hip drop. Doudrop looking to attack from above. From the top. And she doesn't connect.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Sweet.
Uh-oh. This is not going to be pretty. Leg breaker.
She's got Dewdrop here. Oh, nice balance.
Into a double knee drop.
Dewdrop is being stalked. Dangerous situation.
That backfired out. Oh my God, what impact.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
Here we go.
Look at her stumble back up.
Probably seeing double vision. She wants it one more time.
Intercepted with a clothesline to cut off the attack.
Tremendous impact. Skull-crushing headbutt. Oh! Catches the clothesline. Unbelievable standing Spanish fly.
Just one step ahead.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit out of that region.
DDT on the foot.
The mark. Big form. Able to interrupt the attack.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Quick exchange, reversing to reversing.
And Dewdrop fends her off.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
She responds with a counter.
Big back body drop. Tremendous impact. Skull-crushing headbutt.
She wants to finish this. Dewdrop off the snap. The snap there into a splash. Jumping elbow drop.
To the leg.
Uh-oh. And a suplex. Dewdrop just continues to mount the offense.
And bit by bit, Dewdrop chipping away at the competition.
Oh, what a drop kick. That holds back Dewdrop's attack.
She isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to her.
Left by the turnbuckles. A square shot, but the back elbows ends that. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Dewdrop boards out of tackle. Oh, and that detoured right into a neck breaker.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
She's trying one more time. Dropped by the clothesline out of nowhere.
Oh, right to the leg.
Losing the cranium.
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
She's pushed into the corner. Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt. And Doudrop is taking command of this one.
Yeah, Doudrop is really grinding the opposition down.
A determined stare that's come across her face.
Oh,
what a suplex.
She's got an answer for that. Reversal. What a counter.
Look at the power of Doudrop.
Into the
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.